is now on Bill Cosby's sexual assault retrial, and more women are coming forward to testify against the comedian, and they're not holding back. Model Janice Dickinson is among the few who spoke today, giving at times chilling testimony. Dickinson says Cosby raped her after giving her a pill to ease cramps. She remembers feeling angry, disgusted, and ashamed. Cosby is charged with sexually assaulting a woman in his home back in 2004.